That's not good.
She'll pop out maybe in an hour or so. Really? On my peeps, up at John's house, been messing around with his swing arm for too long. He had to take it back twice, and the last one he got needed welded. Here he is out here on his Mojave. But anyways, we're waiting for Richie to bring the swing arm over here so we can get that on, get the back end on, axle, wheels, all that, put some brake pads on it. So, waiting for delivery. See right here. What year is this, John? 1989.
250 Mojave.
250 Mojave. It's all right. Needs a little air in the tires. Need some front brake work here. John's running here with no brakes. I took it out on a test earlier. Pretty fun for a little thing. So hopefully if we get John's four-wheeler put together tonight, which is going to take a lot of work actually, we're going to be heading over to the landing tomorrow and doing some riding out there.
forget where that's located. I'd have to look that up again. I'm gonna make some more videos tomorrow.
Head out. I gotta unload Raptor over at Jason's house, and then we're gonna go ride some trails, have some fun. We got, I think it's like September 18th or something like that. Shano behind me. All right.
Get back to you. Yeah.
That's their anniversary.
Nice. Dude, our rag's all fucked up.
Should have brought for
got it.
So, is your hand stuck, sweetheart?
She likes it. Chilling. Trying to spit tar out. Oh! What's up, Dwayne? Here's Dwayne. Got his new quad here. What do you got here, Dwayne?
Moto 4.
350. Moto 4. 350. Ready to tear it up. Look at these grippers here. Holy cow. Damn. Sonny. Killer tires here. Make sure you got your beer, I guess, when you go riding. Ready to tear it up. All right. Super Swampers.
Half helmet.
Look, there's a little tab right there. You see? Right here.
Yeah.
Oh,
you got
a helmet.
No.
I was forced.
I put it on. He's the one.
What's up, my LND peeps? Getting ready to do some night riding. I don't know what the date is. It's like, what is it, like the 23rd or something? I don't know. Yeah. It is Friday night. It's about 8:45. You can see we got all the quads lined up just for the hell of it, so you can see them all, I guess. So, getting ready to go rip. Where? We can't tell you. Secret. So, stay tuned. See what happens. See who gets hurt or who crashes. Whatever. What do you think, John?
Do it every day.
fucking deodorant so much.
Eagle.
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 Are you serious? Where?
Right there, flying. Circling over there. You see him?
Oh, shit. Yeah, we got an eagle.
Yeah. What?
You see him?
No, I can't. No, that's not an eagle.
Everybody got our own.
What are we doing? Sip, sip, pass. Oh, we're heating up. We're warming up over there.
All right. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday to you. Happy birthday, dear Dwayne. Happy birthday to you.
No, this is bullshit. We're going to light this shit again. Come on. Come on.
Stop. Hey, stand around.
Damn it.
This is bullshit.
All right, Dwayne. Now you got it.
Blow it out. All right, Dwayne. Blow it out.
Now you get to stick your dick in the cake.
Oh, wait. This is a different kind of party.
John.
Thank you, buddy. I need a lighter for a cigarette. Thank you.
Happy birthday, Dwayne.
Happy birthday, homie.
Yeah.
Good.
Oh, box. Everybody have some.
Thank you. What? We got Dwayne birthday cake right here.
Hey, Dwayne,
that's a shitty fucking birthday. Candles blow up before you even blow them out.
I gotta say, that's pretty awesome.
What is that?
That's awesome. Man.
What?
What is that?
Zebra cake.
Zebra cake.
Oh, wait.
That's all I can
what do you stick in his pocket?
Candles.
Where's that? Where's the zebra cake at?
Split one.
No, you know where I live.
And so we roll right here.
Fuck yeah.
Why did he, like, he seriously came out like all pissed off?
Wow.
I'm gonna eat one after this too.
Yeah, he wants you to videotape the car. Is it recording?
Yeah.
Don't sit here for me, you fucker.
Right here we had an adult and two juvenile eagles circling around for about 5 minutes.
He got a wild one, like, see, T, send that video to Richard. Hey, fuck you. Come on, wait a minute. There it goes. Fuck you. Send that Ron to Richard. Hey, Richard wants you to ride with him on his quad. Oh, that's an ugly fucking sight.
Oh, boy.
Send that to Richard. He'd be missing this, man.
All right, so I'm home. Got the kids this weekend, and gonna make them happy. I got Sadie out here. Got the bonfire going. Tim's here. Dano's here. Having a good time.
Go on, Richie. Know.
It's about 10 o'clock Saturday night, and Richie and the gang are at camp.
No, you need to send it.
With all their wheelers.
Yeah,
they're and selfish. We gotta make the kids happy, so.
You need to.
Cheers.
Hey, you need to send Richie. Because he's missing a friend, okay? Richie, you need to be here with the cool people.
Cut. You ever hold one?
Yeah. I'm trying to get his face. Okay, one good picture of his face.
Oh, where'd he go? Oh, he's up there.
He's up there.
Oh, boy. All right, we gotta work on getting him out of here. Or maybe he likes it.
He'll find enough bugs in here.
Oh, all right. Or just hit me with something. It's shit on my shirt I just put on. Ugh. Brand new shirt I just put on. Ugh, son of a bitch. What's the chances of that? Seen something fall. When the robin came down, just shit on my shirt I just put on. Never worn it before. My Nemecolon shirt. I gotta go change shirts.